keeping fascism at bay in its many forms, even in the changing room. It's a show about the human heart. It's a show in which we laugh at conservatives and call them repressed. We've got everything, really. Thank you. It's a show in which we ponder how America got into such a mess, and we realize we should blame all the people we don't like. And it's a show in which we yet again kneel over the great altar of American hypocrisy and start to suck. Yep, it's time for Intelligent Agenda. First up is the star of the film Flower Man and appears in the sitcom Family Interrupted, which is set in a women's clinic. You love him. I love him. The women love him. He slept with most of you, I imagine. It's Brandon Roberts. Brandon, you look great.
Hey, thanks. I know. I really do. You know, it's great to be back on whatever show this is. This is great.
Now, if you weren't a man of remarkable integrity, I'd say you had some work done there, Brandon. Nice t-shirt.
Yeah, this t-shirt is part of our campaign. See, we're going to kill global warming once and for all, right?
How's my favorite girl?
We need a picture of Grace. Her pa thinks she's holed up with some guy. You don't believe we got her. Will you do it? Ma's still upset.
So I'm a portrait photographer now, am I? Okay, I'll send you it on my phone.
It takes actors and musicians to explain important issues, you know? I mean, this is about intelligent people like me making a difference at a ground level.
Wow, that sounds great, Brandon. I don't know if it's just me, but you've been acting in a movie, it seems like, what, every 3 months?
Yeah. And you know what? Being an actor, it's really hard. Yeah, you know, I've got to say somebody else's words and then go sit in a trailer. You know, people don't realize the stress of Vinewood relationships, of working long hours for sometimes a week straight. You know, the pressure of getting paid $20 million to read lines written by someone who makes a few hundred dollars, sleeping with a lot of women. It's tough. I mean, I know I'm fortunate, and I'm also humble. I really am. It's complicated. It's difficult to wrap your brain around. It's kind of like one of those...
Okay, yeah.
Don't cause me no more trouble. Look up here.
Where you been? I've been jonesing for some fries for about 5 hours.
Smile for your daddy, Grace.
Fuck you!
Oh, my father!
Have fun out there!
Oh, yeah, real afraid.
Organic market across town to buy imported organic Norwegian mushrooms that have been flown in, burning tons of pollutants, killing the pollutants so they can't pollute anymore. See, that's what makes me an environmentalist. I understand the science. I know.
Nice one, Nico. Old man Ancelotti won't leave his girls holed up with a guy no more.
Not unless that guy is into some sick shit. Later on, Peggy.
It's a lot like my new film. There's a chase. see on the Los Santos freeway and a huge monkey, some dinosaurs who are trapped in amber. It's very original. It's a nice, quiet character piece.
Wow, that sounds great, Brandon. Now let's take a quick break. We'll be back with more Brandon Roberts and gubernatorial candidate John Hunter.
PLR reminds you, consumer-driven culture is killing our democracy. Buy yourself a hybrid, a solar panel, and a composting toilet, and set yourself free.